has to be the Le Mans 24 hour. It was such a special moment to stand on the top step with Timo and my fellow countryman Earl. I think that's it's the kind of moment that you dream of all your life. I mean, it's been an amazing project, very high profile, very complicated. I think the Porsche 919 was very revolutionary in the hybrid technology that we developed. We saw a lot of our competitors went in a very similar direction. But obviously, we're very sad that it will stop at the end of this year. The car is an absolute pleasure to drive, but yeah, I feel very privileged to have been a part of this project. We were all very upset, obviously. I've been a part of it since the very beginning. I've seen the good moments, the bad moments. You know, we've all been through a lot together, so obviously we're sad that it's going to come to an end, but at the same time, I'm so thankful that it happened and everything I learned from it, all the amazing experiences that we shared together, and it's been an incredible 4 years. So changing between the LMP1 car and the Formula One was tricky. Obviously, I wasn't very prepared for Formula One, but at the other hand, I was very prepared because LMP1 is also a big project, a similar amount of engineers, a lot of pressure. Racing for Le Mans, racing for Porsche at Le Mans is a huge pressure job, and working with guys like Mark Webber, Timo, Earl, I mean, there's a lot of transferable experiences that I could call upon. Yeah, there's a small difference from that point of view. I love the endurance racing from the teamwork point of view, and I think you learn a lot more from your teammates when you're really working together. I mean, that's a little bit different in Formula One. You're, let's say, more alone with your team members, but at the same time, it's still a huge team and it's still a team effort. But yeah, it's a slightly different dynamic not having your two teammates to really work together with. I've done a lot of traveling, a lot of different time zones in the last weeks. I've tried to just be quite disciplined on getting enough sleep, not too much training because I'm doing a lot of driving anyway. So far so good, I haven't got sick, and I think that's one of the most important things, just to stay healthy in these weeks, because it's been busy for me, quite a lot of stress as well, trying to learn Formula One in just a few days. But that's what we train for. Luckily in Porsche we do a lot of testing, a lot of laps, where we're used to having these kind of stresses, so I feel prepared for it. Okay, 4 weeks still to go, but I'm happy to do it.